enters the arena. But what does he seek? Absolution from death.
No! This one yet lives. Quiet! He would tell us his cause. Speak, challenger.
I'm here to defeat your champion.
And so all challengers boast. But most leave in torment.
Their souls burn from existence. And our champion all the stronger for it.
Enough! Bring out your champion.
There is power in this one. Power enough to do as he claims.
But our champion is no cur to be summoned at will. You must draw him forth. This altar holds his power. The souls of all he has slain and consumed.
Huh? I was so hoping you would not return.
What of the arena's champion, then?
He won't be entertaining you any longer.
No. Impossible.
I believe your king will see me now.
I cannot deny you.
You stink of the living, horseman, of souls long overdue. You are not welcome here.
Pity. I was starting to enjoy the atmosphere.
Then you have not been here long. Billions of souls crowd my kingdom. All of humanity wailing for vengeance. But I see you are already familiar with such music. What would you have of me, horseman?
Show me the way to the Well of Souls.
And what do you seek there? Power over life and death? Or do you hope for absolution, kinslayer? I wondered where the souls of your brethren had gone, for they never passed through my realm.
Your realm hardly needs more subjects.
True. Yet I must face this rabble without the lords who serve me.
That's not my concern.
Make it your concern, and I will grant your request. Find my three dead lords and wake them from their slumber. This will bend them to your will. Return the lords to me, that they might share my burden.